been a long wait for Kelvin Gastelum. We set up the narrative with the fight against Robert Whittaker that went away. He is ready to go. Eyes fixed on Israel Adesanya. And this is the Bull, Joe. When he hits you more often than not, you go down.
He is the Bull, and he has a way of making great fighters look not so good. He knows how to stifle you. He knows how to close in on you, grapple you, take you down, wear you out. And this is the style that we have not seen Israel Adesanya face. We haven't seen him face the kind of grappling and pressure and experience inside the octagon that Kelvin Gastelum possesses.
It's a different type of takedown that he's going to see. Normally, guys are just shooting at Israel, trying to take him down. But Gastelum has the ability to go and grab him, grind on him, grab a single, take him down, let him up, ride him. Gastelum feels that he's just a better fighter, feels like he's been in there with a better fighter, and his experience will carry him. And at 185, when Kelvin Gastelum lands, people go to sleep.
He's had this hashtag on a mission for gold for the better part of 5 years, inspired by the great Jordan Burroughs, all I see is gold. But this man has great pocket presence, tremendous cardio, and again, it's not quantifiable necessarily, Joe, but he's a big game player. In most big spots, he has risen to the occasion, and in terms of the strength of schedule, that is a huge advantage for him, at least on paper.
And he's only 27 years old. We have to remember that. This man has been in the UFC for 6 years, and he's still learning and growing, and he hasn't even reached his athletic prime yet.
Right. Salient point that. 6 year anniversary tonight of Kelvin Gastelum's UFC debut. Tonight's Tale of the Tape is brought to you by Modelo Brewed for those with a fighting spirit. Kelvin Gastelum, 5'9". Israel Adesanya is 6'4". The reach advantage, if my math is right, 8.5 inches for the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. All right, now for the official introductions for the co-headliner, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this UFC.